Okay, we're all back in the fight. Round two. For part two, dealing with the enemy. You're not my real demon, Mom. All right. I'm sorry, you weren't drawn by Bronson. You don't get to say that line. Nice thing about this game is when the part breaks, give you a full health refill normally. I am not going to yank. Sorry, I know the like. So looking at the thing, the first option, like, has actually the bigger relationship boost, but no, not doing that. Okay, that is pretty badass.
You're trying to hurt my friends, the people I love. I will not allow it. Are they your friends? Is New York so dear to you? The same New York that rejected you, hated you, destroyed your hope and joy. That's right. Everyone that's important to me now is right here in New York. And I love the person who they've encouraged me to become. As long as I'm here with them, I'll always be happy.
Nah. Up till now, you've been the one helping me. I just returned the favor.
What a cool thing to
like a real superhero.
Thanks. I've been practicing.
That's fair.
So now we've gathered the six warriors. The New York combat review is complete.
Germany is one of us! One of us!
I don't think they've made that movie yet, but that's okay.
This calls for a traditional samurai yell.
It's showtime to get me a comedy bit, but
you will make it out of here alive.
I have the sense not to do
this
that.
This isn't a battle. It's a massacre.
Uh-huh. Garan, okay. Okay, so I'm gonna do a quick...
Your diagnosis? Completely healthy.
Alright, I'm gonna do a quick save state here. Just in case this goes bad. So. So, this is like a book from Liberty Island. Wanna hit the steam unit at the back. Do I have this guy do joint strike with the one at the back? So Diana will hit main body, but I need to hit. Okay. Yeah, steam units keep healing the main body as long as it's allowed to, as long as it continues to exist. All the reason to go for the, backpack for the high level targets first. Attack is do a second joint attack. Take out two of your weapons. What you got?
Die! Heaven's demon! Cannon burial!
Okay, that's actually pretty impressive. Let's stop you from doing that. Okay, so I gotta attack that arm.
We shall judge the wicked.
So you gotta hit it once in order to hit it to at least the arm.
Gold gun or silver gun? Which one you want to get shot with?
It's appropriate that you get to act next, considering that you just got released from attack. Thank you. And there's the mooks that are left. Yeah, the heads gotta go. That's where the that's where their super attack is coming from.
Your diagnosis? Completely healthy.
Okay, so it looks like the movement of that, depending on where you're facing on that, will determine what you can hit. Or let's take your super move out of position. Okay, so that's out of commission. Now the claw attacks are pain, so let's... I don't like you being able to hit, to capture my troops and or capture my pilots and put them out of commission. I think that hits the arm. Yep, that did hit the arm. Okay. Karen struck the arm. Oh, that didn't take the can out of commission. That's a bummer. Is that her over there? Alright, he's carrying back in action. Imagine this mucked with the initiative order in some manner or another. Like, releasing Karen gets you out of, like, Karen bump actually ends up bumping her up in the initiative order. Like, I'll just use a super move for that, actually. Oh, well, it's fine. A lot more of these defensive counters coming up. Why do you heal me? Do well. Oh well. Okay, the hands out of action. Claws out of action. Next is that propeller.
In corner in battle, I love.
Subaru is looking forward to Shinjiro's commands.
Almost got the propeller down.
Hooray! Do it, Shiny!
Well, first I need to heal myself because I'm in bad shape. Nope, alright. Let's stick with things with her. Let's get those cannons. I can get one or the other, but not both. Team up on this one. That's two.
Ah!
Alright, so nobody's in position for more to attack. Don't see any attacks on that one yet, that's okay. Saving the super attack for when I get the enemy opened up. Might damage. So that should leave the core exposed, or at least vulnerable. Out of the way so take less damage over the course of this fight.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.